So underway again here, 1-0 the score.
Sliding in, winning the ball, and what's more, they've kept it.
Oh, he's given it away. And the flag raised, offside it is. Chang. And providing width. Cuts it back. Oh, a smart stop. And there's the delivery. And off target by miles with that one. And a goal kick will ensue. Going well. It did look on for them, but not to be. And now with Johansson. Well, they've lost the ball. And he snuffed out the danger. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, offside, but a tight call.
Well, that was really close. It was almost the perfect run, wasn't it?
He's lost it. This looks promising. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Richardson might be able to set up the chance. Credit to them for winning back possession. And behind it's gone for a corner. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Beautifully weighted ball. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Real chance. And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat stuff.
Well, here it is again. And what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it. But when he shoots, I expected him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Over it comes. Oh, good save. Excellent header. It's one corner after another. Goalkeeper's ball. It was always going to be that way. And the keeper not thinking it through. Kale. And taking it away. Untidy in possession. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, it fizzled out. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Played over. Well, he didn't have too much room to work with, but a long way off target. Just cutting off the supply. Could be a chance to break here. Making progress. Throw-ins given. Shot attempted. Tremendous block. He read the situation defensively and did his job. The first half here comes to an end. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. And a no-nonsense clearance. Richardson. And a strong tackle. Played into the box. Well blocked, but he must clear it away. Well, they survived the attack. Richardson. Now, that's a well-timed pass. Oh, moving it nicely. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. And it's gone behind for the corner. He takes aim. And a fine stop. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. An alert intervention. On to Ruiz. Good movement. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Richardson, and a good-looking ball. Sends it back. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And let's give credit to the defending. Excellent defending. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Well, threat averted. Cross could be useful. And intercepting it. And a chance to whip it in here. An effective challenge. ...20 minutes remaining. A super tackle and they've won possession. Here's Ruiz. Moving it forward. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. And blocked for now. They couldn't maintain possession. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Gallo. Richardson. And intercepted it. This is looking threatening, but they dealt with the threat posed. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. And not precise enough with the shot. ...10 minutes to go. Can they take advantage? He just needs to remain icy cool. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Can he do it from miles out? Oh, what a goal! A tremendous strike! Hard to believe that he elected to take on that shot. Absolutely brilliant.
Well, let's take another look, because this is a special goal. He's so far out when he strikes it. He couldn't have hit that any better.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Difficult to stop him, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And space to exploit, maybe. And the cross into the middle, able to deal with the threat. A fine reading of the situation. Space on the flank. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. An example of how to press. Poor pass. Getting forward. Well, beaten easily here. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, they were better than their opponents in all aspects of the game. They defended well enough, they dominated midfield, and they created chances as well. It was a great performance.